Ladies and gentlemen, finals match number one. Red Alliance, we need a little support. Where are you? Blue Alliance, let's hit it! There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, power up!
And the field is randomized and robots take flight. Blue Alliance with an early ownership of the scale, but Red Alliance looking to dominate. 176 loses its grip, as does 195, but 195 putting up 2 out of 3. This is going to give Red Alliance a scale advantage. We'll see how long they can retain that advantage. 177 and 176, along with 78, they are good at what they do, bringing those cubes and packing them up. 58-46, looking to secure, big pile down on the Red Alliance side. Some cube loss that could be beneficial to Blue. We'll see if they can capitalize on that situation. Right now, Blue Alliance in control of the scale. 177 loses their grip, Blue still owning it. We've got a little bit of a struggle going on for the Blue Alliance switch. 195 now looking to disable it, 78 defending. Power up being played, force by Red Alliance. 177 trying to get a spot to put a cube down. Difficult to do, cubes are in challenging positions for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance 319 puts one down but loses one. It's a zero-sum game over there. 177 finds a spot, as does 176. Blue Alliance still in control. Red Alliance ahead. And Red Alliance disables the Blue Alliance switch. 319 reaching up high as they can go. They put one down on the arm, not on the platform, but it will be enough to disable, at a minimum, score acquisition on the scale. We've got 30 seconds remaining now, and it is now tipped to red. Red Alliance with the advantage, moving into the end game. Who will climb? Who will climb, and who will climb? 319 looking to hook on. They've got their ramp down. Blue Alliance now taking control of the scale for the last few seconds. Blue Alliance, Red Alliance up with two robots in the air. Blue having trouble hooking on. And it looks like 177 will go into the air. Airstrike will remain on the ground. This looks like about a 100-point advantage to Red at the moment. Our official results will be entered shortly, and we will have your results up on the big board right now. Is it red? Is it blue? It will be Red Alliance with the win. Red Alliance will take that one. Ownership being only a minor part. Take a look at that score. Blue penalty playing a big big component of that score. Additional 25 points in the end game and an extra points in the vault. We will take some time to reset the field, and then we will come back and these teams will play one more time to see who will be the New England District Championship champion.